It is my pleasure to introduce myself as Katie Hart from the Republic of Central Africa. Being hard of hearing and suffering from mental health issues, I am an advocate for mental health and disability equality. I have been working together with different health organizations and the Central African Republic government to work on a campaign that aims to raise awareness of mental health and disability equality. I want to be Miss International IMVU because I know deep down in my heart that I can make an empowering positive impact around the world as well as inspire our youth of today. Thank you for your time.
She walked like the boss, talked like the boss, manicure and nails, so set the bed.